This is team 46032, and today we're going to talk about lineup. When we line up our robot, we always use the exact same lineup almost every time. This helps us because it makes us only have to remember one lineup, so it makes it easier for us to always get the same lineup accurately. But when we also line it up, we have the flat back for our robot, and we put it flat against the back of the board so that it's always facing straight, and all of our programs go the exact angle that they're supposed to go. And when we launch our robot, the first thing that we have in our program, we have the robot back all the way up and reset the gyro, which this allows it to, just in case we didn't pack it up all the way the first time, it makes sure that it's flat against the back of the board and makes the gyro reset so that it's more accurate. It also takes the slack off the wheels so that they can't move until we tell them to. And like my coaches always say, it's gonna be okay.